married back in 42. They were young and love was new, and every day the feeling grew between the two of them. When work got scarce and times got bad, the hope would chase away the sand, and hope was sometimes all they had between the two of them. The 50s came and the 60s went. The mortgage note replaced the rent, and they made the most of each day spent between the two of them. The children all turned out just fine. He retired in 89, left with only so little time between the two of them. Today I brave the graveyard rain and placed a rose between their names. Now that's the most that ever came between the two of them. And though I miss them both so much, this crooked smile hurt gentle touch, and the pleasures of just growing up between the two of them. Though I miss them both so much, this crooked smile, her gentle touch, and the pleasures of just growing up between the two of them.